In bright sunlight, the motor should be kicking around like this. If it isn't happening, then the electronics are broken. If the motor's moving but this crystal isn't turning, then the gearbox is broken. Check that the gearbox turns easily by holding the shaft and checking the cogs inside. Altogether, it should be moving at quite a slow rate. The tape here is showing how it moves.